Welcome back to Color Symphony, a game that's going to give me a goddamn aneurysm. Before I even get 10 seconds into the game, it's going to kill me. So much bullshit. I killed myself. See that? Did you see me kill myself? Yeah, I think going around was probably the better idea. Oh my God. Hate. Hate. Killed myself. Made it over that one. I don't have to worry about that. If I double jump, I'm okay. Nope. Damn it. I'd rather just kill myself right there. There. Good. Killed myself. Still makes me wait till the body hits the ground. I don't like how long it takes me to die. Nothing in green, nothing in blue. Fuck you. Fuck you so very, very much. Nope. Didn't work. I don't know how to do that. I just don't feel like I can make it through there with reflexes and reactions at my speed. It may genuinely be impossible for me, and I made it. Well, fuck you too then. How? How the hell do I fit through holes like that? I'm gonna kill myself. This is the episode where I quit playing this game before I break my keyboard in half. And that's the reason why. I'm giving this one last try. And that is it. If I can make it, I can make it. If I don't make it, I don't. I don't even know where the hell I'm going. How the hell am I supposed... Okay, there's a black platform down there. Okay. Okay. Here's a door. All right. I guess I keep going. I said I would, so I guess I will. These black ones I can't kill, and they... Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. I usually don't play games like this. I pretty intentionally don't like hurting myself and being angry and things like that. But it seems like this game wants me to be angry. And... is unforgiving in its desire for me to hate everything and fuck you. Should have kept the Wii U, could have done Mario Maker. Then I'd have been pissed off at random people instead of one developer. I hit the wrong button there. That's entirely my fault. I'm cautiously jumping, and I still failed. Fuck you. Nope, 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 nope. Fuck you. This one doesn't even look all that hard. Like, it's just simple platforming. But because it's narrow platforming and I'm already annoyed by the game, it's making it so much more difficult. That and the fact that the game, like, if you're not landing precisely with both feet on there, the hitbox just drops you down. It's trying to piss you off because it's a rage game. There's the door. Kicked me out of this world because they wanted to save me. What? Okay. That didn't work. I lost. Yep, I died. There's no way through there but using that max thing. Gotta get through all of them. And there's a platform. Okay. Let's see what's going to kill me up here. I hear a bird. The exit's down there, huh? Through the spikes? Through them? And a big blue one. No! Shit! No, motherfucker. Takes too long to die. Motherfucker. Hate you. Almost, nope, I almost made it. I was real close that time. Nope, died. Nope. Shit. Died. No, shit. Got it. Got it. Fucking right. I fucked that one up. Is everything sitting right there? Yeah, there we go. Okay. Really? Nope. Okay. Come on. Fucking shit, man. Killed myself. Fucking dad. I'm just gonna climb these buildings when I see them, because they let me. Why the fuck wouldn't I, when it's easier than dealing with your color-coded bullshit? Motherfucker. I hit the wrong button. I hit the wrong fucking button. I landed in the exact same spot I did before. Well, I think that's it for today. I'm done with this game for today. Might be done with it forever. If I feel like people actually want to see this, then I'll come back and I'll play more. Otherwise, fuck this game. Fuck it forever. Bye.